Don't give all your characters the same face. When you're making a movie, you do casting, looking at dozens of actors for each part. Making comics is the same way. You have to cast each of your characters by drawing tons and tons of versions of their faces. Eventually, you'll find one that just sort of fits their character, and you'll get an ensemble that people actually care about and connect with.